Brian, thank you. Well, you may have missed your chance to get a gift in time for Christmas, but you can still show your gratitude with a belated holiday gift or maybe a gift to help someone start the new year on a sweet note. Literally, to tell us more about that, we are joined now by Chris Belton. He is the vice president and general manager of the Carolina Cookie Company in High Point. Chris, thank you so much for starting your Christmas Eve with us.
Well, thank you. Merry Christmas Eve to you. And I like that forecast that he predicted for us this weekend.
I'm liking it, too. Can you tell us a little bit about the history of the Carolina Cookie Company?
I can. We just celebrated our 34th season. Next year will be 35, so we got some big plans for that. We started out in a kiosk in malls 35 years ago, and now we were at 1010 Arnold Street and have moved to High Point. This was our first season in High Point at 819 Baker Road, so we really enjoyed the facility. It's about 5,000 more square feet, so had a lot of room to move around. We have 9 full-time employees throughout the year, but then we go to 2 shifts of 60 each. So we go from 9 full-time employees to 120 during the holidays.
Well, I'm sure you need all the help you can get. Busy holiday season. I'm glad you have that space. So more space, more cookies. So what are you offering for this holiday season for people to look out for?
Exactly. Well, you might have missed your opportunity to send something for Christmas, but we do have we have New Year's gifts. We have towers that have Happy New Year on it. We also have featured a North Carolina basket with all North Carolina items, of course, Carolina Cookie Company cookies, and a mug with Carolina Cookie and a North Carolina emblem on the back. We also feature whoopie pies, which is a big shot of sugar. And different items from North Carolina area. We also, for Christmas, we have printed tins. They come in white, and then we have designs printed on them. We have safety programs with thank you buckets. We also sent out 5,000 of these to the Mecklenburg school system, so they should be arriving. And then, of course, Valentine's is right around the corner. Valentine's gifts and plenty of more thank you gifts. So we can cover about every occasion that you could think of.
Nice plug there for Valentine's Day. Yeah, get people starting to think ahead now.
Easter candy in the store the other day, and I was like, oh no, not yet.
I know, one holiday at a time, that's all I can handle. So let's stick to this holiday season. You were saying you bring on extra staff. Just how crazy is it over there getting all of those orders ready in time?
It was a little crazy. The hiring system was a little rough this year, as everybody knows. The chain of supplies was a little tough, but we were able to order early, so we were able to get everything in. Like I said, we go to 2 shifts of 60 each, so it was a little tough getting them in there, but, you know, cookies go a long way, so we can entice them with some cookies.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting hungry looking at all these photos. Well, Chris, thank you so much. I will have to dive in very soon to all of those kinds of packages. Carolina Cookie Company, like he was saying, it is located now on Baker Road in High Point. And as he said as well, it is closed for the holiday, but you can view all of their cookie offerings and order online at carolinacookiecompany.com. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, and Merry Christmas Eve.